I hope you think of me in hallways at the DMV and airplanes or in parking lots and grocery lines. I hope I cross your mind right when you fall asleep, 'cause you're tired, or in coffee shops half as much as I think of you.
You spend your life doing, helping, giving, teaching, caring. It's important for you to remember to refuel. You matter too.
You couldn't walk away from the relationship, so God made the relationship walk away from you. You've been asking God, why did God let it happen? And I hear God saying, I had to break the covenant because you were going to settle for something that was less than you.
I fucking loved you with everything I had, and you broke me. You made me the villain to your story. Oh, the glory you must feel, being able to bring me to kneel and bow down to you. A goddess herself, begging you to love her, to find her, to see her. I was willing to do whatever for you, but I am tired of kneeling. I have tried loving you with all of me. No one will ever love you more than I am. So damn tired of competing. So go ahead, find yourself again. But when you do, realize I was the one. Don't come back running when all my love is done.
You can unfriend me, block me, avoid me as much as you want. But I promise you, I will live rent-free in your head for the rest of your life. Because I accepted you for who you are. And if anyone ever talked negative about you behind your back, I stood up for you. I'm not perfect, but I was real, and I do wish you nothing but the best.
There wasn't anyone in this world that I loved more than I loved you, but the pain you caused me was more than I could handle. So I gave up, and I gave up on trying to be the person you so clearly couldn't see. It's not like you could see what was right in front of you anyways.
Never gonna get too close to you, even when I mean the most to you, in case you go and leave me in the dirt.
Couldn't sleep last night because I know that it's over between us. But I'm not bitter anymore because I know that what we had was real.